Alright guys, we're here at Autocross. This is the first points event of the season. Looking pretty packed, a lot of cars here, so it should be a pretty good day. Not a cloud in the sky. So definitely a long course, some sharp turnarounds and kind of backtracking through some elements we already go through. Done the course walk twice now. Hopefully I don't get lost. That's kind of goal number one, don't get lost. And I guess goal number two is hit less cones than our test event last month. So with that, I'll get out on track and see how many runs I can get done and see how much I can improve my time throughout the day.
lap time doesn't seem right.
All right, well, that wraps up Autocross for today. I was third out of three cars in my class, but I think we had close to 50 cars, 45, 50 cars total. I'll put my, I guess, raw time or my raw rating and then my PAX place down below here. Definitely not as fast as I would want it to be. There's still a lot, I think, of the tune that I need to figure out. My last run, somehow I got it out of nowhere and the car felt great. Really drove it hard into the turns. The braking was really nice in that run. So I do see that as a positive and a lot of kind of area to grow into. Keep working on the car and I'll try to keep track of the packs and the raw, I guess, placing throughout the season, and we'll just see kind of how far up the tables I can climb. All right, thanks for watching. See you next time.